The implant is initially placed into your jawbone just below the gum tissue. Then the gum tissue is stitched up while a healing collar is left in place. As the gum tissue heals, the implant bonds with the bone and securely attaches itself. After your tissue has healed, the healing collar is removed, and the abutment is then attached. The prosthetic tooth is then attached to the abutment.